time in the avenue that leads to the animal flower cave. And remember, once you're in this country, don't fall for the tourist trap. The tourist trap is gonna give you a tour of this and that and that and that and that. Always ask about the price. When you ask about the price, you know if you can afford it or if you cannot afford it. If you don't ask, at the end of the day, you might get a bill of $400 US dollars or more, depending on where the driver takes you or not. But of course, that's not the point. The point is, we're here at the entrance of the animal flower cave. And if you're wondering how to get here from Bridgetown, there is a direct bus from Bridgetown bus station. That's bus number 1C. So bus number 1C takes you all the way down here. Guess how much? $3.50 Barbadian. That's around $1.75 US. Don't fall for the tourist price issue given to you by the taxis. But again, I'm not running them out of jobs. Use them when you have to, but when you want to explore, just like me, like the locals, do a bit of walking, looking around, you know, stopping around, asking questions, it's fine. Come here, take a bus and come here, you know. You don't need to overwhelm it. You don't need to be exorbitant on that. So let's go check it out. Right, getting closer. This is the view into the Atlantic Ocean, where you get a lot of caves. It's a bit windy, but bear with me on that. Look at this. I set out this morning, 8 o'clock in the morning, on an adventure, and it's been 3 hours since I left my house. And look at this. Right. Now let's go check out the cave. You said it was down there, right? Over there. The cave over there, right? Alright. So let's go check out the cave. Perhaps there's an entrance fee. I don't know. Got no idea. Let's see. What does it say? Right here? It's closed. Oh yeah. So outside food or drink, it's not allowed in the animal flower cave. All right, let's go and pay and see what it looks like inside.
Right.
Take your time, right?
Yeah, going to the cave. It's a bit steepy. And dark in there. Right, okay. All over this way. Going down. 20 minutes.
Be careful on the last 3 steps, right? You got a little slope in them.
Mm-hmm.
This is all naturally formed up with the sea, right?
Wow.
Once it get rough, the sea get rough, the waters come all inside the cave.
Come all inside the cave.
Sometimes it's actually blow up the steps.
Wow.
It's like a blowhole.
When the tides are high,
no,
right?
No, not the tide, the rough sea.
Oh, rough sea.
Yeah, the tide is only 3 feet. 1 meter, right?
Oh, yeah.
So the tide won't come up here. It have to be a big, massive swell to come in.
What?
And break up the railings and the doors going up the steps.
I got it. So where do people go swimming in the ocean?
Back up. Nah, there's a pool in the cave, or some people actually jump off the cliff as well.
No.
And swim up here, right?
No way, not for me.
Yeah. You get a little slippery some parts, so you gotta watch where you step in and just
yeah.
Careful, right? Step your tongue, come across. Look how crap shell here. Look. And every year around like February and March, right, you see whales, humpback whales off here.
Whales come here to swim?
Yeah, they come here to give birth in waters around Barbados, right?
Wow.
Every year.
They come here for vacation as well.
Yeah, they come for vacation. I like the sun, man. It'll be warm, right? It's a nice sea, man.
come for maternity tourism.
What's your head up here? Eh?
Yeah, the whales come from which country?
From any idea? Canada.
From Canada?
Yeah, they come from Canada.
Wow. Wow, man. It's all naturally formed. The Animal Flower Cave. And why is it called the Animal Flower Cave?
They marked us on those anemones. Sea anemones.
See, ah, yeah, yeah.
Animal flowers here, right? So that's what the cave by the
room. So this is what the cave looks like.
The water here now. We
came all the way from there.
40 feet deep right out there, right?
40 feet?
That's the depth of the water here.
No way. Certainly not for me.
You can say you're at the north point of the island right now.
Yeah, we are the northernmost point of Barbados. Right here. Standing on history and on geography at the same time as well.
All the rock in Barbados is not coral, right?
Yeah.
No volcanic rock on this island.
There's no volcanic rock.
No volcanic rock.
It's all coral and limestone.
All the other islands now is volcanic islands, right? But not Barbados.
Look at that.
If you come up here now, you look down here now.
Yeah.
God, the hole here now, that's about 10 feet deep.
Oh, yeah.
If we get enough crabs and things around it, even on the edge, you'll see some crabs.
And you don't want to jump in there where you got hundreds of crabs.
The crabs will run from you, right?
Ah, they run away.
Yeah, man.
Ah, scared.
People eat crabs, right? Crabs don't eat people.
Nice, nice. Good analogy there. Yeah, people eat crabs, crabs don't eat people.
Watch your head there, baby.
This is the cave. Wikipedia said it was founded by two Englishmen in 1780. But the tour guide said it was found in 1747. Comment below if you know and can prove when this was found. Right? It's time to do a little bit of alpinism here. Yeah. It's a bit claustrophobic here in the cave, but you can look around. Rocks formed thousands of years ago. Wikipedia said perhaps the age of these rocks around 400,000 to 500,000 years old. But I don't know, the tour guide might have his own version. See those rough edges? We're all beaten away into a sharp edge by the current of the ocean.
And because the water hits on the edge pretty hard, so it chips away the rock, so that's why it's jamming.
Right. You heard him say that as well. The current from the ocean come, beats on this and forms the rough edges. It's a bit fun walking here. It's not slippery at all. You just have to watch your hair because like overhead stones everywhere. But look at this, look at the formation. So if you see here, there's a finger-like formation, and the guide said it was all formed naturally. It wasn't carved out
by someone
else.
You can see enough shapes in the rock. Yeah. You got a good imagination, or you can pick up enough shapes. After a couple of rum punches, man.
After a couple of rum punches.
Yeah. We start to move and wave and things. Man.
Look at this. So this cave got its name from these sea creatures.
In the other room you'll get a lot of them?
The sea anemones, when you get close to them, they get a bit shy and they pop right in. You just saw that.
In the other room you'll get some more of these. Yeah. Right? Then once they don't feel
trusted,
if you want you can come around, you can get a nice view here.
Alright, so here you go.
That is where the guys jump from that point there.
Guys go, crazy guys go jump on from that cliff. Sorry, it's not for me. Me once again if I'm having a nice time here. I think you know the answer already. But yeah, look at this.
All Atlantic Ocean.
all Atlantic, Northern Atlantic. We are at the northern tip of Barbados. And that was it.
Yeah, that's it there, man.
Tour of the Animal Flower Cave is done. All the way out.
This is the hard part now, boy. Look.
The hard part.
Good exercise. More workout for your legs, man.
Yes, not that hard, to be honest. And here we are. Back to civilization. See you. Right, hold on. I was walking down and I saw a cactus fruit. I heard there are no snakes on the island, so I'm not afraid to go into the bush and grab one for myself. Let's see. Cactus fruit. Let's see. Is it poisonous? I don't know. I'm gonna try it. And I got it all cleaned up. Let's try a cactus fruit. It's not sweet. Maybe I had a bad one. Has a lot of water in it. Bitter. Changes the color of your tongue instantly. Yeah. But it's not sweet. I don't recommend. Whew. Bye. Right, you heard that. It's time to fulfill my promise. As you know, in my journey.
You're back, man.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you're honest. Kept your word.
I love to fulfill my promise. Yeah, you know that already?
You're true to your word. That's a good thing, guys. That's a good thing.
You see the big bus go that way?
Yeah.
And soon it comes this way, right?
Come back this way. Depending on the time.
Yeah, do you know when it comes again?
Half hour? Well, next hour.
Next hour?
Next hour.
Okay. I like the bigger buses.
Yeah.
I prefer the bigger buses to the smaller ones.
More comfortable, right?
More comfortable.
Yeah, more comfortable. I don't blame you.
I told you I like this one, right?
Yeah.
And how much is this one?
Yeah, you take it, that's normally 50, right?
And?
But I take 40. Take 40.
Okay.
Take 40.
Right? Alright. Maybe I go for a smaller one then.
Smaller one.
Because I want the one which I can have a change to go back to Spice Town.
Okay.
So, right. I keep 20 for you.
Right.
You have the 20, and
the smaller one.
No, you give me anyone. It doesn't matter. You give me anyone you want.
Right.
For me, big, small,
like this one, right?
It doesn't matter anyone you give me, sir. Anyone, it's okay for me. So I take it back to my hometown.
Okay.
And I say I got this from Barbados.
You're a good guy, man. Jeez,
yes, sir.
Right.
Doesn't matter, big, small, medium, right. Doesn't matter for me. This one.
Give it that.
Respect.
Yeah, you deserve it, man. Right?
Look
you're
at this.
A good guy, you kept your word. Right? This is worth more, but I give you that.
You thought I was not gonna come back?
Well, some folks say that, but they don't always keep their word. They don't always keep their word, right?
Man.
That's a smaller man, right?
It goes Spice Town?
Yeah, he goes Spice Town. He's gonna come this way.
Okay.
All the smaller man goes Spice Town.
Spice Town.
Henry.
What's your name again?
Adrian.
Respect, man.
Nice meeting
respect.
You. Respect. Right?
You come all the way down to Animal Flower Cave.
Yeah.
Stop by the first shop on the left and meet Adrian. He's a good man. Trust me, he's a good man.
You're a good guy too, Adrian.
And I've got these
to
take home. Look at this beauty. It's got a lot more varieties.
Yeah, you need to come back, man. Right? You need to come back when things are good, you know what I mean?
When things are good.
Yeah, when things are good, because we are in pandemic times.
Yes, sir, I know that. I understand that.
So,
But respect.
I hope you got to stay. But have a good one.
I'm gonna go catch the bus. I hope it doesn't leave me.
Again, right? Yeah, man.
Hope we meet again, Adrian.
Stop. I can take you. You're going to Spice Town, right?
Yes, I'm going to Spice Town.
Spice Town. I'll take you Spice Town.
Great.
I'll take you Spice Town.
Great. Thank you.
Oi, Henry.
Bye.
See you, man. Have a good one. Yeah?
My pleasure. Bye, bye. So right, that was it. I saved myself $50 US. It would have been a waste getting here by taxi, not experiencing any local experience, you know, not being able to bargain, not being able to do anything. So, you know, I hope this experience at least, you know, teaches you something, gives you something to hope for, look out for. Right, so I should be on my way, but until then, bye bye. Alright, bye bye. You drive better than James Bond. Thank you. Still walking home. It's been a day. It's been a day. Walked all the way up here. I don't want to take no bus. Boy, oh boy. It's been a day. Things. "37 sitting, 11 standing." It reminds me of a song by Fela. But nope, I'm not going to Oystins again. I'm actually back home since morning. Coming back is 60 minutes past 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I left my house at 8 a.m. on the dot, and that's it. If I can do it, you can as well. Don't limit yourself. Always believe in yourself. Always go with your gut feelings. Always push yourself as well. Push yourself. Don't trust or believe in the exorbitant prices of the taxis taking you all around the island. You could do it. Just a little bit of question and answer, and a little bit of diving into Google, finding information for yourself, and you can do it. Look at this beauty. But yeah, I'm back home. A few meters down the street and right, and that's it. But I hope you do enjoy this video. Hope you loved everything from beginning to end. If you skip some part, it's still okay. But the point is that you enjoyed it. That's why you are at this point right now. But anyways, comment below before I leave the country, the island, what more you would like to see or you'd like me to film. And as well, let me know what you don't like so I stop doing them or stop filming them. But in the meantime, all the best. Bye bye.